short session. Just getting an idea anyway, because it would have came up a bit.
26 and it's...
That's okay.
It should be all right, isn't it?
That's okay, because
it was 20, come out, I was 24 on,
yeah. Do you feel how hard that is this side? This side would have had more work.
Yeah, yeah.
And it held you a bit down there?
Yeah, yeah.
Mind your hat. Best advice, buy some gloves. That same thing, I got burns all here and here. Next bike, the Kawasaki, break this or even bigger. The whole back of my gloves melted. 29, it's a little low, I put a little bit in. Pressures don't actually change a lot in the front with the Michelins, they usually stay quite consistent.
Yeah, because I'm getting mad with the 29, so 29, but then they'll do 31, and that's it.
Yeah,
31.
Padangos gerai lyginas, bet mačiau biškį užmetę, ką čia galiuką, bet čia pradėti paustą, kaip dar tik tai durų ratus pravažiavęs, kur žiūri čia. Hoba, gal čia atvėjus, ne? Padangos lajėdas gerai, gražiai, matai? Padangos lynas gražiai. Na, vai kaip jaučias?
Net gerai, tai darau, mačiau, man neužtenka trečią bėgą čia. Čia greit ateini tą posą.
Piktas,
blės. Ne, ne, laiką, ne.
Tik tai biškai laiką.
Yra taip, ne?
Slidinėjai.
Ne, iš viso važiuoju. Tai tėsų, man kem nebūti, jį laiks.
Spauti?
Ne.
Yeah, I think maybe just try soften the rebound a little bit to let right the bumps rather than going.
Yeah,
same problem we've had on both bikes. Like Kyle said, the suspension's not keeping the tire on the road, so it's not quick.